orangutan yang berbeda. Selain itu, di Indonesia sendiri ada dua jenis orangutan, yaitu orangutan Borneo dan juga Sumatera. Di perbedaannya, Borneo seperti ini, lebih besar dan lebih gelap dibandingkan yang Sumatera. Oke, pada perkataan Eva. Good girl. So actually not only have strong arms and strong legs, they also have very strong teeth. So right now, Eva is showing us just how strong her teeth really are by peeling off the top of that. Alright everyone, would you please give support for Eva? Come on Eva, you can do it. So just like us, they also have the same dental arrangement. They have 30 different minor teeth, but much stronger. So unlike us, we usually need knife or sharp object to open up our food. The orangutan can simply use their own teeth. Okay, Eva, you can do it. Jadi sama seperti kita manusia, mereka memiliki susunan gigi yang sama, yaitu 32 gigi permanen, namun jauh lebih kuat. Jadi tidak seperti kita menggunakan benda tajam untuk membuka makanan kita, orangutan dapat dengan mudah membukanya hanya menggunakan gigi mereka. So do you know everyone, this animal is very smart. The intelligence of adult male orangutan equals with 5 years old kids. And also very strong. Even 7 times stronger than us. Jadi orangutan ini merupakan satwa yang sangat kuat, bahkan mereka 7 kali lebih kuat dibandingkan manusia. Selain itu mereka merupakan satwa yang sangat cerdas, kecerdasan dari orangutan dewasa setara dengan kecerdasan anak berusia 5 tahun. Again, look at this. When they get something hard, they will try to smash or knock the object onto the ground, just like this. Jadi ketika mereka menemukan sesuatu yang sulit untuk dibuka, mereka akan berinisiatif hanya dengan menggantungkan benda tersebut di atas permukaan tanah. And ladies and gentlemen, let me tell you something about the orangutan's habitat. They live in the rainforest of Indonesia, but importantly, their forest home is dramatically reduced by ecologic, hunting, and mass... Oh, Nami! You coming back? Alright, what is that, Nami? Are you gonna share your food with me? Thank you. Alright, but what is that? Nami, what is that? Okay, that's your rabbit skin. What are you doing with your rabbit skin? Where are you going, Nami? Nami, where are you going? Eva, what is this? Eva, I don't understand. What is this? Okay, Eva, move slowly. You can finish your food first. What is that, Eva? You want to tell us about our responsibility? But what is that? Okay, Nami, you have to see this. Oh, look at this, everyone. Eva is picking up the rubbish. Good girl. See, even the orangutan is really care about the environment. We should do the same thing, right? Because we share this planet with all living things, such as animals and plants. And remember that a big difference starts from simple action, just like this. Ladies and gentlemen, that concludes the world of our wonderful animal. So now, we'd like to invite our animals along with the keeper to come back to the stage for farewell. Here we have Eva, our guardian orangutan. The magnificent red harpil. And lastly, our beautiful binturong onto the stage. One message from us, please always love and care about the animals everywhere. Because if you don't, they will disappear. When it's seen, they will be gone forever. After this, you can watch our Elephant Show at 4:30 PM at Kampung Gajah. And the last safari journey will depart at 5:50 PM. So, please go to the Toraja Terminal immediately. And before you go, please give thanks to our keepers for wonderful care of Animal Shield family. Thank you very much. See you next time, and bye!
Bucket. Big Harry Bucket.